In this lesson, we're going to unbox the Poynt C Smart Terminal. We'll show you what's in the box, how to load paper, how to connect power and power it up. In the box, you'll find the Poynt C device, a box that contains remaining accessories, including a USB charger, a USB to USB-C cable, an optional charging cradle, and a receipt roll. Before connecting power, you should load paper into your Poynt terminal. Flip the device over. On the back side, where the power button is located, you'll also see the paper hatch. Lift the hatch and load the paper with the feed facing in the direction as shown. Then, close the hatch. Connect the USB end of the USB-C cable to the provided power supply. Then, connect the USB-C end to either the charging cradle or the device itself. If you're using the charging cradle, make sure to connect the Poynt device in the direction shown. You'll hear a beep indicating that your device is receiving power. To power up your device, press and hold the power button, referenced earlier, and allow a few moments for your device to boot up. Then, you're ready to sign in.